Okay. So you went in the entry, and this is for infinity. Cool, buddy. If you could count them on your hand, what do you think are the five best benefits of scouting?
Character
development.
Yes.
Leadership development. Active physical fitness, for sure. I think being able to speak in front of crowds and learning how to speak to other people.
Totally.
And hopefully learning how to kind of be thrifty and manage your finances.
Oh! How does, now the first four are total givens for me. How do, what about thriftiness?
Well, that's part of our scout law.
Okay.
So a scout is thrifty.
Yeah.
And what we try to have them do is earn their own way. Mm-hmm. So like my grandson sells popcorns, camp cards, whatever. And
yeah.
That's how he earns his way to all these summer camps and all the dues and things.
I think my favorite with Chris was the camp cards because of Sonic.
Yeah.
All the time, every week, at Sonic. Oh my gosh.
Exactly.
Yep.
Exactly. And that way it gives the kids a chance to have ownership, you know.
Yeah, totally.
What right. They're supposed to do.
Wow. I wonder if Brad knows this place, huh? Hi. Tell me about your shop.
Well, it's actually two owners. Tracy owns this side and Karen owns the other side. So it's a little bit of everything. There's vintage and new. And then this side, she makes all her jewelry.
Very cool. Where the aliens come from and why? They're so cool.
It actually comes from an antique store, a shop down here in downtown Garland, Alston.
I heard Alston. Yeah.
And
yeah,
overall,
see, totally.
Oh, yeah, they have the mushrooms, and they fire this little aliens, and then some of the people ones like, oh, it makes a family.
Yeah,
it really is, isn't it?
They're so
cool. Right, Karen?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we're doing great.
They asked me about the alien history.
Oh,
hi.
Tracy, who owns that side of the store, loves aliens.
Yeah.
And they just keep multiplying. We don't know what is going on.
Yeah. So it's leave the lights on. Less multiplying.
We should.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Hi.
Amazing.
Hi. Ooh, I love the aliens.
Oh, yes.
Very
they
cool.
Just show up in the mornings. We don't know how many there will be.
Oh, gee. Hawaiian shirts. Yes. Awesome.
Oh, Redman didn't come in here. He was telling me about his handle.
Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Stranger Things.
Yep. Oh, my Jesus. Snoop Dogg.
Keanu Reeves.
Taylor Swift.
Oh, my God. That's so funny.
Pete Davidson.
Aliens.
My handle.
Score.
They just show
I think this one. I think this one. If you touch the top, he floats.
Really oh, no.
Levitates. No.
No. No.
Wow. Okay. Pony ride! Do not drink water from the fountain.
Thank you.
I see yours is named Tank. Hey. I met a guy named Slider. Two or three.
Man,
shit. Yeah, 2 or 3 Fourth of July's ago near Firewheel. I put him in my little video.
Yeah.
So how'd you get the name Tank? I understand Slider.
It's my personality.
As long as you don't roll over people, we're all right.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, thank you.
So I've been here for 22 years. When I was getting foot chases, I don't stop real easily. So
okay.
In Tokyo, I'm probably Tank. They're like, your name's Tank now.
It's nice meeting you, sir.
You guys enjoying it?
Absolutely. Just got here. We're going to go for barbecue.
Nice.
We're
good. Good.
Cool. Oh man, this is the thickest leather hat I've ever held.
Wow.
I really like the tan leather stuff. This vegetable leather stuff. How much is something like that?
45.
Oh my gosh! I'm left-handed. This is extraordinary. It's very thick. Oh, yeah. All right. There he goes. Woo. Yeah. So while we're here, tell me about NDRC World.
So NDRC World is one of the, it's a RC track here in Garland, serving the RC community around Texas and across the nation. Hang on, buddy. NDRC World has been in business for over 20 years. We race off-road, 8-scale, we do 10-scale, and we do ovals.
What scale is this one?
This is the 10th scale.
Wow. Wow, they sold out of everything.
I can see.
door next to the wall. Fortunate son. Oh my gosh, that's pepperoni. Oh my god, that looks so good. Oh, that's brick fired.
But you got blue.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What do you have that's good for summer?
So we have Avery White Rathbone, which is a good deer, and then we have Oakland Hefeweizen, and those are probably the closest to a blue moon.
All right. Oh my.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, let's do it. You'll love it. Yeah, I'll even put it over ice for you with a little bit of tahini on the side. Yeah, it'll be good. Tahini, it's a type of chili salt. Okay.
Thank you.
Two root beers, a Coke,
yeah,
and his drink.
Yes.
Got
okay.
It.
Okay.
I just ate a dragon burger. Pretty good. All it was grilled jalapeno.
They had a food truck here downtown, but does it have a shop? Did they have a location?
They had a business, but I threw it away.
Oh no. Now it's dragon, like D-R-A-G-G-I-N
like
or D-R-A-G-O-N.
Dragon.
Okay, that's better. Okay. I just had to ask. You never know how spicy it is. Because you know
Well it's grilled. Grilled jalapenos, and then I'm sure they put a little bit of something in the sauce.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if it's too much D-R-A-G-O-N, then it is D-R-A-G-G-A-I-N.
Hey.
Can you tell me about this poster?
Oh, I don't know much about it. I'm pretty sure he has a fake leg.
Oh.
Like a fake, yeah.
So yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think that's all I have. I don't know.
That's okay. All right. Thank you.
That is.
Do you know the story?
I just know that his name's John Fulmer. He was a skater in Garland.
Yeah.
He's like a freshman skater, but he's from Garland. And he had lost his leg, and so he had to relearn how to skate with a prosthetic.
Oh my god. Wow.
Yeah, there we go.
Hi.
Is that your other son?
It is.
Yay!
He's not ready for fireball yet.
Yeah,
six more years. Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
You did good. Beautiful family.
Thank you. Night. Thank you. We went by the Fortunate Son Pizza Place. Awesome. Infinity Arcade. Love them. Go there a lot. Made a video there once before. Also, got to meet a Garland policeman. His nickname was Tank. And he gave me a story. I hope you guys got that. What a cool dude. Have a good 4th of July. Thanks for watching.